Let us pray. Dear Father in heaven, I come before your throne in the powerful name of Jesus and by the authority that you have given me through his resurrecting blood. I come today to bind the spirit of torment from further releasing fear, anxiety, and panic attacks against my inner person. By faith in the name of Jesus, I decree and declare Romans 8:15 over my life. For I did not receive the spirit of slavery to fall back into fear, but I have received the spirit of adoption as a son by whom I cry, Abba, Father. For God has not given us a spirit of fear, but of power, love, and a sound mind. I loose spirits of dismay from my being. I declare that I will not be in fright, dread, or discouragement. Sadness will not be my end result. I will not be tormented by suicidal thoughts, and I will not be a victim of suicide. For he that started a good work in me will complete it until the day of Christ Jesus. I declare that God will complete his plans for my life. God will restore every broken piece and wipe every tear. No good thing will the Lord withhold from those who do what is right. Eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, neither has it entered into the heart of man the things that God has prepared for those who love him. I shall make my stand and declare in the name of Jesus that I will not falter in the fear of change, the fear of failure, or the fear of people. For if God be for me, who can stand against me? I will not tolerate the hostilities of demonic spirits against my mind. I render all principalities already defeated by the death, burial, and resurrection of Jesus Christ. And I declare that through his blood, the works of the devil are completely destroyed. By faith, I release a sound mind in my spirit that is renewed in Jesus Christ. I decree and declare to have the mind of Jesus Christ. I declare that I am a new creature in Christ today. Old things have passed away, and Christ has made all things new. I declare that my mind is liberated, my spirit is liberated, and my soul is liberated. I receive the peace of God in my life today, and I close every legal door to tormenting spirits. I decree to put my faith in Jesus as the watchman at each outer gate door of my spirit. In Jesus' name, I pray and declare complete victory by faith. Amen.